Now, in national news, the U.S. Food and Drug Administration has declared that an ingredient used in cold medicine for years is ineffective. The ingredient in question is phenylephrine, a nasal decongestant used in medicines such as Sudafed, Dayquil, and Benadryl. An FDA panel voted unanimously against its effectiveness, which could lead to the ingredient being removed from cold medicine across the country.